the Sword of Future Trunks from the anime Dragon Ball Z, made from 5160 spring steel. This version is a little longer than the original. I made it to match the client's height.